lead and what is leadership?
Basically, in the last session we had a group discussion, and in that session we were told that we were not correct because we did not have a good leadership quality. So,
what is leadership, right? What is leadership and why must one lead? What is leadership? Is it something very nice and good just because everybody keeps talking about becoming a leader? You know, you must take the lead. The country needs good leaders. This fellow has great leadership qualities and hence a great future. And hence leadership becomes a sacred word for you. Yes, is that so? Or have you understood leadership? What is this thing about leading? Providing other people. If you yourself are blind, can you help somebody cross the road?
No.
Can you help somebody cross the road? Yes. The funny part of the whole thing is, the ones who are most interested in helping others cross the road are the ones who themselves cannot see. There was a leadership class going on. There was a class on leadership going on. So there were three students. B.Tech was here. Like you all. So the speaker came in and he showered praises on the concept of leadership and he said the history of mankind. These are the judges, the leaders. So there was a great PowerPoint show and an audiovisual presentation. ये लीडर्स हैं इन्होंने ये किया दूसरों के लिए इन्होंने ये किया सेल्फलेस सर्विस एंड सैक्रिफाइस एंड लीडर्स ऑफ मिलियंस एंड देयर वाज फुटेज ऑफ अ लीडर स्पीकिंग टू अ क्राउड ऑफ 50,000 एंड इंस्पायरिंग ऑल ऑफ देम एंड आफ्टर द लीडर स्पीक्स द क्राउड गेट्स इन स्लोवेनियन नारे लग रहे हैं एंड देन देयर इज बाउज अलोंग एंड देन देयर इज अब्राहम लिंकन एंड देन देयर इज गांधी. And who is a leader? Somebody who helps others and see the way they are motivating others and helping others. Now students are very impressed. Leadership is such a great thing. Look at that man. So the speaker asks, do you want to become leaders? Yes, we want to become leaders. Alright. Leadership is all about helping others. Is it or is it not? Yes sir, showing others the way. Leading them. Right, tomorrow, come back after doing an act of leadership, all of you. Sir, zarur. So next day the session begins. Now, everybody is there, three of them are missing. So the first one walks in, 10 minutes late. We need to call the police, but we lifted her up and we helped her cross the road. What will you do? What service will you do when you do not know and understand? And if you know and understand, won't you automatically be of service to everybody? But then leadership is so very attractive. Why? Because it fuels our ego. One man leading 1,000 other men. Great images. You go to a crossing on the road and you see a great statue of a great leader erected. And your ego starts asking, can I see my statue erected the same way? You read great names in your textbooks. And your ego starts demanding, can my name be there too as well? You know, these days there is a trend coming up in this part of the country, which is to purchase leadership. When nobody wants me, leader, so what? I'll pay some money to an organization and that organization will organize a function in which I will be feted as the upcoming leader of North India. The upcoming young business leader in Gurugram region. So I have purchased it. I have paid it 50,000 so that they declare me a leader. I have paid them 50,000 so that they declare me a leader. What is leadership except a tonic to your ego? What craze for leadership. The Buddha never wanted to become a leader. Has he come and submitted an application to you, maybe you became a follower, right? He never became a leader. Was Buddha ever interested in becoming a leader? No. But then, because he is intelligent, he does something which makes millions of people want to become his followers. But then these followers were never his desire. Did he ever desire to have millions of followers? Did he ever desire that the earth must have a billion Buddhists one day? Did he desire? No. But then we desire so much. And we want to be good. This is good. Why else do you see all these politicians trying all kinds of events? Because there is no greater boost to the ego except than the sight of 50 men waiting for you to help them cross the road. So get into it, right? Why leadership? Why hell do I want to become leader? Dusro samjhe karna kya hai? Maine apne aap ko samajh liya. Maine ye jaan liya. Main kaun hoon? Mere liye kya uchit hai?